Hey ladies, finally the day has arrived. Tomorrow marks the first day of our challenge, Make the Last 100 Days Count. I'm super excited about this. I've been, working on this for a couple of weeks now, and I know you all have been super excited. Thank you so much for joining me on this challenge. So before we start, I wanted to do this introduction video to explain to you a bit more about the reason behind this challenge and why I decided to invite all of you a couple of weeks ago. So as you know, I'm Rosemary and I'm the founder of She Tribe, which is a sisterhood community focused on women of color. And the idea is to bring all of us together through wellness retreats that we organize, wellness workshops, and social media and digital engagement like this one and others that we have organized in the past. And the whole idea is basically to come together as a community and help each other thrive. So this challenge basically started from the idea of basically thinking about something that I do every year, and I shared with a few of you who have signed up to the newsletter. And I shared with you that basically I do an end of year review every year, around 50 days before the end of the year, and sometimes 100 days before the end of the year. And I normally do this so that I can look at what I've done so far, and also look at the few days that are left and see what else I could do. Because I noticed that a lot of people mostly feel negative and anxious about the end of the year. And basically, I tend to focus on the positive and thinking that I still have a few days left and that basically I could still make the best out of it. And so thinking about that, I thought, why not invite you all basically and do this as a community instead of me doing this alone? I'm sure a lot of you out there are also thinking of goals and things that you can still do before the end of the year. And instead of having New Year's resolutions starting 1st of January, the best thing would be to start now preparing for 2020. So thank you so much for joining. And tomorrow we'll start basically the challenge. As you know, every week we'll be focusing on a different topic. So our topics are divided between basically buckets called mind, body and soul with a focus there. And the reason why I chose these buckets is basically because She Tribe focuses on this, on well-being overall in our activities and what we do. And I also thought that each one of you has specific goals you're working towards, but probably one or more of them would fall into any of these buckets. So by focusing on these three segments and working with different experts in these segments in this area, we can basically touch on topics that really interest you, and those that of you who don't have a specific topic that you were focusing on in a specific week, you could still get valuable information that you could always use for yourself and for self-improvement. So basically this is free content, free information from amazing experts out of that we chose, different women all over the world. We have nutritionists from Guadeloupe, we have basically financial planners from Suriname. We have many subjects, and every week on a Sunday I will reveal to you what the next topic is and who the next expert is. And during the whole week, this experts will share with you on a daily basis either prompting questions or tips that you could use to improve your life and reach those goals. On the Sunday, normally I would do a recap of the session, and then you can share with me what you found most interesting, and we will also, take your questions from, during the week and do a Q&A that would be a pre-recorded video with the expert of that week, so that knowing that all of you are in different time zones, you could watch the video when you have time. So the idea would be to just collect your feedback and questions during the entire week, and then we could have the expert come back to you during that Q&A. Unfortunately, we can't do that live because, as I said, we're all living in different time zones. So basically, to start the challenge off, I will focus, I will be the one giving the challenge. I will be the expert of the week, and I'll be focusing on self-discovery. If you have been following us for a while, you may know that this was our last retreat's topic, self-discovery. And why I think this is so important, it's because there's no way you can know where you're going if you don't know where you're coming from and where you're at right now. And as a GPS, before it gives you direction, needs to know where you're located. That's why it's important to know where you're at right now. And it's really to look at your situation with no judgment, but just to basically check and see, okay, this is where I'm at currently, and this is where I want to go. So I will be focusing on that. And tomorrow will be the start, where I will share with you also a sheet, which you can use for each topic, and the different experts, one for the week with your focuses, and then one daily for you to use that as a journal. If you don't have one yet, I will share plenty of tips where you can have little notebook. I would encourage you to find something that you can write in. And if you don't have anything specifically, you can use the sheets that we will share with you as a journal. So if you have any questions, feel free to send them by mail. If you're not in a Facebook group, I noticed that a couple of you are not on Facebook. So I will obviously share the contact via mail as well. But feel free to engage in the group if you are, get to know the other sisters and really bond. So I'm super excited and can't wait to hear more. Bye-bye.